Hi folks, it's Elmer here. Just a quick one to say, yes, I am still around. Sorry I haven't posted any videos for 6 months. I didn't realize how long it actually was. A lot of things been going on since I last spoke to you guys. My birthday, Christmas, my grandmother got really ill. And I just haven't had the time to do any videos. I've wanted to, I just haven't had the time to do them. Currently haven't got a mic set up, so I'm using the microphone on the webcam. So I apologize for that. I'm gonna get my microphone set up again. Haven't even got the mix. I've got my headphones still plugged in. Because I had to use my equipment for a production I was working on. So just a little rundown of what's going on. I'm going to be doing some more videos. I'm going to try and get at least one a week, maybe more out there to you guys, because I feel like I've neglected my subscribers and I'm really annoyed at myself for doing that. So I want to get back into it and give you guys something to look at and something to enjoy and laugh at and entertain you. So what's been happening? Obviously Christmas, New Year's, which is okay, it's good. Yeah, I enjoyed it. Always enjoy that time of the year. Was working on some new film projects because I don't know if some of you are aware or not. I'm a film producer as well as a vlogger and day job as a IT technician. Keeps me busy. So been doing some film work. We've submitted a short film to the Cannes Film Festival. We should know, I think it's the middle of April, whether we've been selected for the what is it called? I can't think for a minute there. The official selection, they have to pick 10 and then you go to the Cannes Film Festival and then they pick a winner out for your short film category. Also, like I said earlier, my grandmother has been really ill. She had some falls, or she's had some falls over a couple of years, and she got kind of less able to do things. And I was having to look after her because I live close to her. I was having to look after her quite a lot. It's a bit weird talking about it, but I just want to like explain where I've been. My grandmother actually died Monday this week at 10 to 9 in the evening. So my head's still a bit all over the place, and I don't know why. I just wanted to do this video. So I've done it. If that makes any sense. I've got to get this whole funeral thing sorted and through in my head, and then I'll get that out of the way. So there'll probably be about a week or so's gap between this video and the next one, maybe 2 weeks, and then we're back on it. And I'll have some game videos, some Oculus videos. I've just been playing an Oculus demo just now, which I'm going to do a video about soon. I am here. I'm still around. Please don't unsubscribe. Took me long enough to get you guys to follow me in the first place. I will speak to you soon. Elmer out. Sorted in.